Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am here with my brother, Des. Okay, so we got Tekken for his birthday quite a while ago. But it wasn't his actual birthday, it's just that we just got it as an early present because we're going to be on holiday. So yeah, what we're doing, I'm going to actually be playing some tournament. But I'm not meant to do that now. I think I just messed up. No idea, okay, good. So, first me and Tim are gonna have a little verse battle because before this we were doing law versus law and I beat him because I'm pretty good at law.
My box.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Dragon 7.
That's how I'm gonna beat law. That should be random.
Eddie.
Okay, how come Juba said that? I just like this one because it's just nice to see it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Apparently Tekken is also VR compatible, so
I'm playing in VR
mode. In it. I'm gonna get scared if they do a power move.
Oh my, imagine
I'm playing Bob's. Oh. I actually wonder how it will look. What?
Give us a gear.
Right, one.
Round one.
Come with me.
Fight.
I'm not good at it. No, I'm not good at it. Probably okay, it's fast. I said it's crazy.
Vamos a acabar com isso agora. Round two.
At least I have to dodge in that thing now. It's bound to see. Let's just play your normal guy. How come you always keep going? That will have it, man. Okay, so let's just do our main character.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Bob.
Wait, no.
Martial Law. Kuo Ren.
They're both the next one. Yeah, let's see, it looks good. Let's shoot him. Let's shoot him. Fine.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, you just had to keep them off the edge.
No,
so let's see. Jungle outburst. Alright, you ready? So he's pretty good at him. I'm pretty good at law.
Yeah, but this guy does
that. Round one.
Mm-hmm.
Fight.
Who's this guy? I had to do my move. This girl guy's too fast. I'm not gonna lie, I think that special move kind of ruins the game. But 60 forces, T forces, like.
Fight.
Bob, no, I know that. I know that. I shouldn't hit you all the
fight.
Oh my god. Okay, maybe he is spam, but that's because he's really fast. Ah, oh, that guy's too fast, man. He's annoying.
Come on.
Alright, read my shit.
But no.
Yeah. See, that's the thing, he said that guy's a spam, that's only reason he's chosen. And he looks cool. Yeah, I should learn. I let you look at his moves. First option, look at his moves. You just spam. No, you don't spam. You don't spam. Yeah, the actual guy himself is too fast. That's why he can get away spamming. I think.
What is this?
Man, you said that 10 times, man. Just push down, press X and circle. What that means? So push down and press X and circle twice. Just memorize them in your head before. Alright, there you go, we're done. Come on, get out now. Wait, I should look for my leaves. I know. I've lost it. Sometimes I couldn't face me. Now you know me. You actually get to learn from me. It's not just because like, I'm far away, I can knock it. Raging up it.
Round two.
Kick you on it.
Fight.
I think I was probably thinking, would I use that one?
KO.
You didn't anyways.
I'm trying to concentrate on how to
play. Okay, choose a couple because you actually know how to play. Okay. But you know how to play. Okay, fine then. Let's do a mystery then. And then after this, I'm going to do some tournaments. I'm probably not going to win, but...
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Alright, go on first.
Fox.
I didn't even go. And I got Akuma. I don't know who Akuma is. Terracat is not too far, but...
He is.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, okay. I'm just saying, all Street Fighter is annoying. Yeah. Look, I'm going to put the volume a bit up on the game. So sad. It's kind of lagging in the background, as you can tell. Don't know why. It lags and then it starts.
Round one. Fight.
I don't know how to play this guy. I've never played him. I don't know who he is. I've never played with him in any game. Oh, okay, he's this guy, definitely. But, oh, yeah, look, he shows that on the bottom there as well.
K.O. Round two. Fight.
I don't even have to blame, but I'm weak. Oh, see, yeah, I don't under my sheep, but I can't touch it. Hey! Perfect!
You win.
He's actually really strong. This guy. No, your guy's easy. Is it like... I hope you guys can see his face.
I'll show his face cam.
Is it? Oh. That was a good game though.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jin Kazama.
Huh? Random. And then I'll stick me Jin and I'll be cool.
Ryan Fury. Ryan. Lee Chao Lan.
He got me. Man. My guy's slow is what he plays. Devil's Pit. Oh, wait. My guy's slow,
get
but I'm
ready for the next battle.
For me, it's kind of slow. One time I played him.
What happened to him, man? He used to be like, his head was so small, but now his head looks like massive. Because of that
score.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, I'm not even pressing the same button, but I'm just doing the exact same. Fuck you. Oh, hello.
Round two. Fight.
Okay, you know, you know.
KO. Final no. Round. Fight.
Well, that's not right. All your guys are fast, it's so annoying. Alright, well, let's do return to the main menu or character select. What one? Alright, fine, then you be Jin, I'll be Law.
No, you be Yakuza.
I'm not good at Yakuza, I haven't played him once.
Wait,
for
you, I remember the Yakuza is
Jin's tab.
Is that how it works?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Martial Law. Jin Kazama.
Wow. Alright, so let's see.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah. Let's see. What is it? I see. I can tell. I can tell.
Come and get some!
Dear. Jesus, if he is, I said he is. Interesting. Well, you don't have any.
Round one.
I will waste it.
Fight.
Oh, wow, man. Okay, after you, Kaden will verse me twice before he wants. First option.
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
I don't want to tap. Nick. I'm gonna merge you. Okay, now let me show you my special move. Okay, I can't win this. I didn't want to do it. Yes! Oh, you know you won. Okay, it's your annoying. It's your annoying. See, I'm not joking, I could have beat you. He just... It doesn't do that though, does it? No.
KO.
I like how Goal is really strong.
Fight.
We also have him. That one round. And he's okay, Kenan's thing. Alright, so little bro gonna verse me. And then that's gonna be the end of this video. So I'm gonna do a tournament next. Vid.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Now come on, man.
Martial law.
Miguel, I'm just gonna turn it. Just press X, any. Oh, press X.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, so stop this way. If I was locked, I could have beat you easily. After this, okay. You think they're tougher than me? No.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, no spamming, man. What are you doing? In it, man, he just found it. Great.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, mine also haste. Yay! I'm dead right there, actually. Perfect! That felt good. Next, guys. You thought spamming would help you.
I am not your
homie. Alright, I think I'll do one more battle with him, then I'm going to end the video. Because I'm waiting to be less than 20 minutes, because then you won't take a vow.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Be who you want. I won 7 times, and I'm saying no one. Oh, he wants to be one. He wants to become PewDiePie. Come on, just press one, man. Just press A. Press A! These kids must be from the PewDiePie. Okay, well.
Hashtag Bob is fat.
Wow, man. You guys are sad. Anyway, let's see. So if you can beat me, get him. Press options.
I hope you're ready. Round one. Fight.
No, Kedra Michelle. Look.
KO.
Oh, Bob. I see Bob broke it.
Round two. Fight.
Bob is so fat.
What are you doing, man? Come on, I'm pausing. If you want to come out, that's cool.
No!
Come on. That was nice. Okay guys, so that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.